Shrewsbury, I'm back. We've got a special day today. Our new kids' playground's now open. Come and have a look.